Charity is a really important thing to allow organisations like Caritas to do the work we do. But when we have charity without justice, we're missing something. And what I want you to think about today is those ways, not just how we can do charitable work in this world, but how we can remove the injustices in this world.
It is very lucky for us to be supported by Caritas Australia, especially from the Project Compassion, because their donation, their supports can help Indigenous people in West Kalimantan to repair their life, to have a better future for their children.
So that is the spirit that is behind Project Compassion. That's the spirit behind this special season of Lent, where we call on the Spirit of God to be with us as we seek to be transformed of heart, to be not so much focused on ourselves and our own wants, but to be able to turn and to see the needs of the others around us and to respond in love.